Sorry?
Lose a ball?
Did I lose a ball?
Yeah.
I'm... Oh, no, I'm setting up this, my camera right here.
Oh.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Oh, y'all got that deal where it goes live?
Yeah.
So I go live for my parents.
At Dunleavy at 59. Mm-hmm. He also rents the fields out at Siena Plantation. And again, field on Thursday night, and pays $90 a game.
Mm-hmm.
I am all over it. All over it.
Nice.
Let's go,
good.
Start it off, babe.
Go, Corbin, 2-hour rally. Starts with you, babe. Stay back on it, Corbin.
They're lobbying to get me to point it that way. If you're not going to use it, I might.
Don't turn your head. You got to have a mask.
Yeah, there's no protection right here.
It don't matter if you're going to take it.
Ooh. Ooh.
Put your shoulder in the glove.
Beamer, strike, son. I gotta have strikes. They can't hit it if you throw strikes, son. They can walk.
Other side of the bag, son.
Pitch up.
Man, you gotta stick it, son. Catch it out front, stick it. Quicker with your glove to your hand. That was the difference in him safing out.
That was a good throw, though.
Hey, good throw.
Corey, let him play, man. He's good.
Money as they pay us, man, we could take hits in the arm all day long. $14.
Thank you.
Yo, Beamer! Hey, ready, D? On your toes, D! Let's go! Smart out there, boys.
Good turn. Hey, you had lost anything right here. You got one out.
Hey, turn two in the middle. Hey.
Let's go, Logan. Face it, buddy. Face it. But it feels a lot thicker. The only problem is I can't fit it.
Sit down on your toes, D! You're right there. You got it, Beamer. From the stretch.
Work from the stretch.
Gotta go, Charlie!
Do it!
There you go. Believe, baby, believe. Same exact pitch.
Hey, bring the ball up. There's something here, man. I want to try to go.
If it's like borderline down and two balls off, I can't call it. If it's middle and it's borderline down and you catch too good, I'm going to call it.
Appreciate it. From here, it looks like it's crossing his knees.
Yeah, just, I mean, if you watch the catcher, he'll go like that. He knows. You can ask him, it's off.
Inside, outside, but
especially like that big kid too, like if you're giving two balls off on that, it's unfair.
One of those strikes you gave him was a gift. Just a pure gift. Because it was love.
You got one out.
One out. Sorry? Excuse me?
You're a salesman in the daytime?
I'm a salesman. 24/7. So I say estimate. But I'm an honest salesman.
It'd be pretty easy today.
Yeah. Neither one of them. They were both up the floor, yeah. They're taking a little bit off of it. Everything was going outside on the front. Absolutely. Baseball's played right here.
At this point in the tournament, you just can't let them work out of it. Yeah. Especially when you come in with the bases loaded. That's tough.
Yeah.
Tough.
There you go. One out.
Yes, I'm on Jack.
Good. Slow, slow, be careful.
Good job. Come on. Keep working, Nana. Let's go.
Good job, Joe. Good job, Joe.
Thank you.
your hands to the ball.
Gonna call what he's gonna call. You just hit it.
Gotta adjust, boys. Gotta adjust.
Good frame job, catcher.
Good. Hey. Depth is 9.
Just get washed.
This game is over. Get off the exit quickly. Okay? When it's over, get the exit on that third base. Okay?
Hope for us to suck you through from both sides.
There you go, there you go.
That's my goal anyway, to have the same lousy strike zone for both teams.
There we go.
This dude right here.
Especially when it's hot, you got the parents just beating you up. Isn't that great?
You know that? It's like you keep
looking out. Show me the ball. Show me the ball.
Connor. Rip this thing, Connor.
The ball ain't rolling around on the ground.
Yes.
Let's go.
Thank you.